about this series was his virtue of patience. Not getting bent out of shape because he was down, understanding that it's not a sprint, it's a marathon. Sheamus responded blowing that 3-0 lead. Uppercut to Sheamus, right hand by Cesaro. Responding with a few uppercuts of his own. Shoulder first in the post. For the young pieces of Cesaro leads it out. Right to the back of the hand. These guys have thrown everything in their arsenal at each other over this 7th match. I can't imagine how Cesaro and Sheamus feel every morning after one of these matches, how much their bodies have to ache.
Don't bite the couch.
It's a song of the Sheamus. Tornado DDT. Cover. Almost had a near fall. Good to see Cesaro's mixing in pain there. Every move, especially move like Tornado DDT, makes a great deal of impact. That's a problem with Batman.
Do you want to stop this yet?
All right, guys.